I went to see Papi a couple of months ago. It was a year since he died. I didn't cry. Well, just a little. Not like before. I mean, I still feel sad sometimes. But the school counselor was right. After a while, things don't hurt so much. Like when I made that scrapbook. It really cracked me up to see that picture of Papi and me making silly faces. Everyone loved the book. Especially Abuelita and Abuelito. They sent me some pictures of Papi as a kid, same age as me. Things are getting better at school too. Only one B this report card. Somehow, I know Papi's still proud of me. My friends, they're cool. They don't ask many questions. But when I need to talk, they always listen. I know they're trying. This summer, I'm going to a camp with other military kids whose parent got killed. My counselor said it will help being around other kids like me. My other summer project. Make something special about my papi so I can always remember him. Mommy liked that idea too. Called it a memorial. We've got lots of family videos. My favorite is from Mommy and Papi's wedding. They look so happy. I love hearing Papi's voice too. I wonder if Gabe will help me make a video memorial of Papi. I'm gonna ask him right now. Bye!